found the Way Shrine of Radiance, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? May the blessings of Ariel protect you as you climb the road to the inner sanctum and final enlightenment. You found the Way Shrine of Radiance, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
I've seen a building like that. It looks like some kind of temple. Of Ariel, but it's using the older signs of his power. This temple must be ancient. What is it? I wonder how long it will be like this. And I thought the soul cave was going to be.
Did you really come here expecting to claim Ariel's bow? You've done exactly as I predicted and brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end. your own death.
Watch out! He's falling down the ceiling!
I know we can. He's up there on the balcony. Come on. Enough, Werther. Give us the bow.
How dare you? I was the arch-curate of Ariel, girl. I had the ears of a god!
Until the betrayed corrupted you. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gellibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools! Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire? But Ariel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Ariel turned his back on me! I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost!
You want to take revenge on a god?
Ariel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Ariel's bow.
The blood of a vampire. Ariel's bow. It was you? You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
You're waiting all this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it.
What trickery is this?
Where'd you come from?
So the deed has been done. The restoration of this way shrine means that Werther must be dead, and the betrayed no longer have control over him. What? What are you talking about? A vamp deep inside. It brings... Because that means there's still hope that they might... It's been a long time since I... You risk... I can't think of a... If you wish to learn more about the bow, or obtain sun-hallowed arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help. You've but to ask. Please, take the bow. It's yours. Even with Vertha gone, I have been sworn to protect this Vale and everything. For the time, if remnants of our kind who escaped the betrayal at the hands of the dwarfs exist out there, perhaps they will find this place one day.
It's not as shiny as I was expecting. Still, it's beautiful. I think we both know. It's time to... If we don't, he'll keep chasing us for the rest of our lives. I've been thinking about this for a long... It's... No. This has to end here. If we head back to the castle and kick the front door in, we're gonna be knee-deep in his friends. Let's head back to Isran and let him see what we've got first. I'm betting he'll lend us a sword or two.